I must say, though, I never really got to hang out so much with Iggy Azalea, but it seemed like everything she did was very perfect. Like every little move and every dance and every choreography and like, yeah, I think maybe I would say her. Everybody I've collaborated with are like uber ambitious. But I mean, since I have to pick one, I will maybe say Diplo. No, 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 no. Oh my God, I'm repeating myself. They're all super artistic, but I think I'm going to say my girl Elephant. She really thinks out of the box. I tend to be pretty shy sometimes. Me and Cashmere Cat, like, we're both, like, I think a little shy, but also as soon as we get, like, out of our, like, comfort zone and we do something we're excited about, then we're not shy. So, yeah. I think Major Lazer has really great visions. I think maybe I would call them dreamers in a way. Like, in a good way, like, dreaming about unity. Cashmere Cat and Major Lazer, they're both like so good at making something that can work in a mainstream or for a mainstream audience, but at the same time it's so like innovative. Oh no, actually not. No. No. I wish I had some good stories, but nah.